Irelia Outplays never gets old, and today's episode is all about her. Leave like if you enjoy and subscribe for more daily best moments. Let's get in with Meg that is one level behind making smart moves within 1v1 fight. Irelia getting chased by almost entire team. Finally, she turns back and take everyone without any problem with these items. Making fast engage. Unfortunately, Camille uses hookshot that follow her blade surge and takes away from the turret. Good Volibear is not easy to take 1v1. Amelia making smart dashes, dodging his spells. Also, Vampiric Scepter is good item that gives advantage in 1v1 fights. And the whole world will move. Facing against Sion is one of these games where you want to sleep. Goek has no idea how big party is coming to him.
Och det där är ett problem.
Det där är ju det. Det är så inte det då ganska hårt. Han recallar det bra mot banan.
Aatrox is very fat in this game, have one item more, and as you can see he is 3 levels above, but is still not enough to take Ninja Flex down. Yeah.
Oh, it's a good fight with Marcos. Never mind, I swapped. Another one. Oh, this is a kata, Digga. Obwohl.
Obwohl, warte.
This is a Delia, Digga.
There are not many players that using different builds. Baptiste shows how fun she is with Das Black making 1v4 play. It's close game and this guy decided to engage on 4 enemies, taking all of damage on himself while master speed pushing on bot lane.
God damn it.
Welcome to Irelia gameplay.
The voices of my brothers.
An ally has been slain.
Freaky came to help on top lane and get some low HP free kills. Everyone escaped and they was safe till Akali joined the party.
Nice job.
Oh, she missed out, you might win. Keep out of it, keep out of it, keep out of it, bro!
As always, thank you for watching, subscribe for more content and see you next time!